to Radio Free Kyrat. It's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. It's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. Fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks...
Namaste.
Ajay, you are such a good man. I have some news, but only for you. Begin Min's men are up in the high mountains on a secret expedition. Ah, see? I knew the word secret would get your attention. They're hunting for a rare recipe that draws on the orchid's great healing powers. You can't let them find it. I will show you where to go. You do what you do best, yes?
Soldiers captured some Golden Path fighters. I wonder if it's true.
Thank you.
they did? Yes, that smile tells me everything.
Everyone's
well done,
about
Ajay.
Pagan taking a bunch
After
of golden
Kyrat is truly
into
free,
custody.
Maybe you can share it with everyone. Until then, protect it. Namaste, Ajay.
The latest propaganda broadcasts say that Pagan has captured some Golden Path fighters. They're as good as dead.
Now, Pagan is using the now-defunct local tea distributor, Kyrat Tea, as the center for Paul Deplore's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Deplore is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyrat Tea logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States. No NNCC like they have in China. I don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There isn't an advisor somewhere in Pagan's palace going, hey, Pagan, you know, the fools say that assassination and fascism is okay, but...
You know, the people of Kyrat, they definitely draw the line at selling drugs.
The last thing they want us to be is drug dealers. We'd lose our shot at the Nobel Peace Prize if they knew that we were moving those drugs. Then again, they did hand out one of those things to a guy who doles out drone strikes like they were going...
Over that bridge is Pagan Mint's territory. I've heard some strange sounds, mostly explosions, but this is war after all. Who knows?
भगवान को जय होस् ल अब तिमीले मलाई कतिको गजबको कुरा छ नि
ओजाल नोरीको लागि काम गर्न लागेको छ
हेर्नुहोस् मेरो मूल्य किन लागेको छ यो पनि पल्टीको भन्दा धेरै कम्ती छ
Welcome to my shop, the jewel. Thank you. Bye bye.
Still.
We never used to have a problem with drugs here. Good to see you, Ajay.
Mero lagi tumi sanga kehi chhaina.
Yeah! Yeah.
sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
He's up there! reinforcements!
I thought it was a trick, but it's
Drummer. What the fuck? Spent so much money. Alright.
located the Radio Free Kyrat.
You betcha me.
So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor, Kyrat Tea, as the center for Paul Deplore's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Deplore is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kyrat Tea logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States, no NNCC like they have in China, and they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like, that'd be one step too far after all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There isn't an advisor somewhere in Pagan's
family. No.
Recaptured were not a fluke, you guys. The good guys now nearly control half of all the outposts in Kyrat. I gotta take a visit to one of these outposts someday, but I keep putting it off. And I think it's probably because of all the horror stories I've heard about the facilities at these outposts. I mean, the facilities are great, and this may make you think less of me, but I need a clean bathroom and a real toilet before I drop a deuce. I know, I'm spoiled, I get it. Some of you guys are thinking, yeah, I mean, you do broadcast out of a bunker. But hey, I drop deuces with the best of them. And I can't help it. I don't like squatting, and I definitely don't like shitting into a hole in the ground that's already filled with week-old shit from other people. And you know what? I'll say it right now on air. I like my bidet. Yes.
Park beside him. Go beside him. Yes, go. Drive beside him. Drive beside him.
Really
stop taking bumps.
Sometimes we don't have the best facility.
Oh, you're failed. No, he's alone. No. No, you don't have to drive, man. Alright, looks like we're running the rest of the way then. No, you're running the rest of the way. Oh, it's about up.
Thank you.
If you hear me, come to me. If you can hear me, come to me. You hear me? Alright, come. I got you. Would you like better weapons? Jump if you would like better weapons. Jump if you would like better weapons. Okay. Okay, let me set this back there. Alright.
Thanks for
all I need to do is find a weapon.
I don't like killing
weapon?
Animals, but right now it's all us right. For them.
Pick that up. We need to make Pick it up, then drop it back.
It will certainly take a while to begin.
Then drop it. Yep. Okay, hold up. Do you... Actually, I can give you snipers if you want. Hold up. Not to come looking at ammo or whatever the weapons you have them. I'll give you signatures.
So word is Corporal Sand's vehicle broke down. You'll have to get it repaired.
It changed. What is it? Okay. I'm open. Why am I standing? Okay, come. Wait, is there a weapon over here? Wait, I need to find a weapon. Oh, wrong pick. Alright, come. Come, behind me. It changed. Yeah, come. the gather. Whoa, that's not gather. Yeah. Alright. Now pick that up. Not for you. Got it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Hold up, hold up. You have to find a secondary weapon on the ground. That's it. The secondary. I don't know if you can find one though. Any drop weapons out of your thing? Aw, oh, shit, made that. What is that? Oh, the cannon? Oh, you already have that? Wait, no. Oh, you already have that. Never mind. I look better doing it because they're taking it to gear. I'm accept this. I did it. Wow, look at this. Look at the forest that you burnt, man. Look at this. Not cool. Wow, there's no problem.
Mr. Chiffon, I found your latest design. It's a...
breathtaking? Sensational?
It looks like a bag made out of a honey badger.
What?
Immediately, any Royal Army members who surrender when defending an outpost will be sentenced to death.
LMG. Is it LMG? Okay. Wow. Oh, that's a snake there. And they're all dead. They need to get assessed now.
They smelt bad on the outside.
Help! Help! Help!
I'm glad you even killed a tiger.
Help!
You even killed a rhino. Dang, 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 look at my driving skills. Jeez. Oh, you drive, bud? You just can't drive, man? You just can't drive, man? Oh, right on top of it? Alright, what are we off to next?
It's AJ. What do you need me to do?
Ajay, we have an entire clinic worth of contraceptives and disease tests to smuggle into Noah's brothels.
Can you protect the truck?
Wouldn't guns be better protection?
Yes, but we'd never get them past the army. Sending you the location.
Driving. Climb on top of the truck and we'll get going. I left a grenade launcher by the truck. The best defense is a good offense, right? Every situation is complicated. The Golden Path can't just go in and shut down the brothels. I'll wait for you here. Don't go too far. There's still army patrols on the road.
Kyrat, and I think he might have a point.
Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's gotta replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party?
Wow. Good man. Good man. Come here. Come stand. Who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's kind of hot to me. And if she has her way, Kyrat will make Colombia look like the corner drugstore. And I can be down with that. I could see Anita decked out in gold chains, toting an Uzi and telling people to say hello to her little friend while snorting coke off a male stripper's ass. That'd be hot. That would be super hot. If someone had a live stream of that, I would definitely tune into that. Show the cat.
Excuse me, may I have a word with you? following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Pagan Min only wants the best for Kyrat. His plans for future in this country will ensure its place in the world for generations to come. The Golden Path wishes to undo all the great works he has accomplished.
You need a glass pack. Okay. So you need 10 bucks. You can't go, man. You can't come here. Yeah. You need to complete the mission.
Oh, yeah. That's the stuff right there.
Alright, there it is. You're supposed to get on your ID.